Jeez!
Okay, so I thought the first Let's Play went well, but we need to take this. We need to take this a little more seriously if we're going to survive the Holocaust. So, I've come up with a plan, and I've done a lot of reading.
Wait, you didn't survive.
Well, I'm alive right now.
The Holocaust.
From here on out. So here's our house.
It's all Jewish.
What?
Nice house we got there.
This is the part where we just watch him draw.
Same house, right? Yeah.
Okay.
That's our house.
It's a lake house. Who gives up that kind of property?
Looks just like our house, right? And that's where we are right now.
Nice little loft. We got fresh water.
I think we could do better than this.
I think we
could
do better too. All
right. So what I propose, first off,
the door that we go down.
What's that?
Yeah. Apparently, zombies will go right through that door.
Yeah. Well, they're not going to have a choice because we are going to have.
He meant chance, right?
What did he say?
He said they're not going to have a choice.
Did I say choice?
They're not going to have either.
So we're going to put a box around.
All more dangerous.
This is a tall wall.
Oh, a tall wall.
All right. That's because he's with Paul Wall.
Damn it.
Are we going isometric? No, not.
No,
never mind.
I'm not Griffin.
All right, we have a beveled wall.
Maybe I'll make sticks this Let's Play. So we have a picture frame of the house.
Yeah.
Can you punch trees?
Those are doors.
Got it.
Oh, doors in the wall. What are they made of?
They're going to be made of wood, probably.
Wood doors. Okay.
That's fine. Are the walls wood?
We'll block the door with the
walls are going to be wood.
Okay.
Okay. Here's where we're going to build our garden so that we can make blueberry pie, which is the best food in the game, supposedly. We can also grow corn and potatoes.
Ooh.
Then, as Gavin suggested yesterday, right here, and right here...
Outhouses?
No. Right. There's no pooping in this game. We will not poop. We'll hold it in.
Not realistic.
Alright, those are sniper towers.
Yes!
Sniper towers. Gotta have sniper towers.
Yes. Yeah, right. Sure.
Four of them. Christ.
Then, one for each corner, right?
Yeah.
You ever played State of Decay? I'm thinking the church.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, okay.
Then around the outside, we're going to dig a giant trench. Now, I was going to fill it with water. Jack, that's not funny. However, I read that there's a bug where, because there's a layer of darkness under the water, it makes the zombies go full speed.
Nice.
So you don't want that. So it's just going to be a deep trench that they can't dig
out. So they, like, slump their way into the water, and then they're like...
If we can put... They have these, like, pugil stick defenses. I'm going to... Draw them like this.
Wait, what is that?
Pugil stick defenses.
Like stick defenses?
Like
pugil sticks?
Spike traps,
yeah. Sure. We'll try to put them in the hole if we can. But if we can't, because I read they have to be on a flat surface, then we're just going to put them around the outside anyway. And we're going to do tons of them,
around
all
the
way around. Yeah, thank you, Jack. And I also read that at night, we know in the darkness, zombies go super fast.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
Torches don't generate enough light source to do anything about that. But campfires do.
Oh,
so we're
going
to strategically build campfires.
Maybe we can also post an episode of...
The X-Men are going to be hanging out?
Hell's Kitchen around that, too.
We could do Hell's Kitchen Holocaust Kitchen.
Why is it the Holocaust?
Why do you keep saying Holocaust?
I don't know.
I'm offended. I'm just kidding. I don't give a shit.
No, it's sometimes referred to as a nuclear Holocaust.
Yeah, nuclear Holocaust. Zombie Holocaust.
Apocalypse.
It's apocalypse. It's also an applicable word.
They're both words.
They're both words.
The Nazis got to steal a mustache. They shouldn't get our vocabulary, too.
That's true.
That's true.
All right. So we'll do this.
So we do
a whole bunch of waffles. I get it.
Yeah.
Then we're going to have...
Waffalo.
Yeah. We're all friends. Friends love each
other.
Then our path to get up.
Yeah. How do we get over the hole? Where's the lake?
Oh, there's going to be a...
There's
going to be a bridge.
Can you draw some waves in the water just so I'm not confused?
Draw a shark, too.
That's a dirt. Those are dirt
waves.
Right.
There's no water in there.
Banana for
sale. Right. Oh, yeah, that's a good point.
Good old.
And then, So we'll have a wall going out like this, too.
Okay.
And then we'll have the spike traps.
So it's like the Big Brother house. And
it's kind of like the Big Brother house.
So I have a question.
And the same thing in the back.
I have a question. I just need to use this for reference.
Okay.
It took us an entire hour to do this. So how long will it take us to do this?
Well, this is replacing Minecraft, so...
I'm in no hurry.
100 episodes, we can do this.
Alright, and then, to top it all off, because...
We need more.
Well, no, it's not complete yet.
Yeah.
We will build our own version, apocalyptic version, of the Tower of Pips.
Yes! Now, okay, do the bottom one, color in there.
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Right.
You don't want any confusion.
Just to make us feel at home, should we put TNT under the whole thing?
No. Oh, also, over here, this will be the pee hole.
Beehole.
That's where you pee in.
When is Michael joining us?
Why does it look like there's a straw there? You gonna drink out of the pee hole?
That's urine. Going into the...
Michael will join us as soon as he gets back from living this in the real life.
Yeah. Yeah.
Down there in the hinterlands.
Is that how you pee with your hands in the air? Woo! Let's do it.
And then you don't have to wash.
Yeah. That's a creep button.
All right, let's get to building. I volunteered to dig the ditch.
I'm going to cook.
Somebody needs to somebody needs to start building the walls.
So do we need, like, shovels?
Is this a land? Can I say this number out loud? 192.168.3.21.
Correct.
That is land.
I guess.
So anyone watching this.
Does anyone have any murky
go ahead,
water?
Just join away. Okay, here we go.
I don't even.
All right, I'm going to need. Password.
Yeah, we should figure out the water thing right away. Because I think that's going to kill us real quick.
Yeah.
Yeah, we just get a shovel, dig a hole. I'm going to build a shovel right now.
Okay.
Build a hole.
Yeah.
And then put water in it.
Stone. I'm at the jar, really. We need the jars.
We'll figure that out.
Medicine. I can make medicine. I can make a simple bandage.
Am I hungry? I'm hungry.
Oh, the conversation's it. It's like Sims, kind of. I'm hungry. It's happened.
I'm making some water for us.
How are you making water?
I'm just boiling the murky water.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you can do that?
Yeah. Yeah.
Also, apparently, if you want to make corn on the cob, you have to put water in. That's what we were missing. Wait, corn on the cob, you need to do what?
Water.
Put the pot, put some water.
All right, I need to make my...
call the kettle black, you know, whatever.
Really wish there was a way to make it daytime.
Sun's coming up. All right.
Oh, by the way, we're playing.
Hey, it's coming up. It's 9 o'clock at night.
Is it? All right, sun's going down. Hey, we should let's make some chests where we put like one will be a medicine chest, one will be a food chest.
I put a chest over here for resources. Like the
good lord, calm down, Zipper.
What is going on with the lighting in here?
I don't know.
Oh, okay. Somebody keeps firing up the campfire.
Okay. So.
All right, I'm gonna put food in the fridge. How about that? That makes sense, right? Oh, there is some food in here.
Yeah,
good.
I started doing that already. Did we ever name this guy that we buried in the corner?
Edwin.
All right.
Deadwin.
Would anyone like to partake in some boiled venison?
I would. No, I'm okay. Well, yeah. No, I could eat.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There you go.
No, well, now it's been on the floor, but. Let's see.
Brick paper.
Where'd it go? Cool.
Was it good?
Boiled venison. There we go.
Was it delicious?
I don't know. I'm still trying to figure out how to eat it. Hydration -5. Dehydrated venison. You boiled it. That introduced water. Why is it taking water away?
I guess maybe I put too much salt into it. Oh, my God. Look at you eat that.
This just looks like I have a handful of leather.
It looks like a venison sandwich.
Well, I couldn't possibly eat anymore. Seriously, I'll die. So are you Cookie now? Are you our official chef?
I'm the chef.
Gordon Ramsay over here?
Where's the rest of the venison? Did I lose it?
Maybe it takes a lot to make one thing of boiled venison.
What did I do with it?
I'm hungry.
Well, the fridge is full of food.
Somebody sounds angry outside.
I'm confused.
What's the problem, Gavin?
I just lost all the venison I cooked.
What am I getting?
And now I'm starving
to death.
There's food in the fridge.
Yeah, I'll go and eat.
Hey, Ray, where's the food?
In the fridge.
Thanks, Ray.
You're welcome.
Oh, I got some skinned rabbit. I'll cook that up a treat.
Yeah, I put the rabbit in there. All right, it's 3 in the morning. Bunch of dudes hanging out. Someone's got a knife.
I got a shiv.
Shiv?
You might
tell Ray, you are
stories?
Really quiet, man.
I got a shiv!
Okay. Much better.
Said that last time. You didn't fix my audio.
Boy, we are gonna be stone rich.
Is that a good thing?
I don't know. If we need stone for anything, it will be.
How's it going down there, Jeff?
Pretty boring.
You don't even have light. Just mining in the dark. I feel like I spend a lot of time in this game just transmuting things from one thing to another thing.
Like, oh, I got some hubcaps. Got to turn that to scrap iron.
Oh my god, they're in! Zombies are in!
Oh god,
what? Zombies
oh
are in! Are you serious? Zombies
where?
Are in!
Where?
Oh my god, seriously?
It's a wooden door! They just broke it.
I didn't even know they were here!
Well?
Yeah, well, they. Oh, well.
Flee!
Kill
them. Flee! Into
oh
the
god.
Hole!
God.
Get in the hole! Get in the hole! Get in the hole!
Wallop!
Ah!
Sorry!
Maybe they won't find us down here. Shh. Do I have anything to block up this?
Destroy the stairs! Destroy the stairs!
Alright, look up. Jack, back up.
Oh!
Jack, get in here!
Doesn't help that this place is
picking
really
up a
well
stone.
Lit.
Come on, dude, get in here! Get in here!
I can't in!
What happened?
They just
don't block
the door.
Us in, this is fine.
See? There's no door.
We need
alright.
We
need
maybe
a we should
door.
Have focused on our defenses a little bit more.
God!
At least something happened.
You, is it secure up there? What's going on?
I didn't see anybody.
What happened to all the zombies?
I don't know. Maybe
I killed
them.
They're
they
dead. There's only like four, but they were running, and I was in the corner.
This guy died. He looks like a spider now.
That sucked.
Did someone replace the door?
No.
Well, if I can get out, I'm stuck in under the not stairs.
Damn, dude.
You can jump the stairs.
Yeah. God damn it. Does that mean we now have more dead bodies that we can't get rid of? And they fucked up the couch!
No, that was
me. Okay, the bodies are disappearing.
That was me making a door.
I don't think the couch is... We need a metal door.
Well, the sun's all right, coming
7 a.m., so that's good.
God, that was terrifying.
I am not having luck jumping these stairs again.
Oh, something sounds angry.
So...
That sounded bad.
Yeah, we'll have
there.
To break through this, the couch. Which they won't.
Chair. Now you'll trip.
Zombies suck.
Okay, here comes one.
Whoa, I saw a shadow.
He's right outside.
Oh, there's one right there. There's a chair there.
We should stop building our trench, maybe.
Oh, there's a fat dude outside.
I think they found our house. Okay, he broke the window. That's just rude.
Hold on, I'm gonna take care of this.
Damn it, he moved.
Oh god!
Oh, they're in!
Okay, there's lots of them. There's lots of them.
There's one on the ground!
I hit it.
Oh god!
Alright, I killed it.
Oh, he just made his way in.
Ow!
He killed me.
Shit, this sucks.
Hit him with a shovel.
Hold still so I can shoot you.
It's a big fat guy. Just shoot him.
Is my stuff anywhere?
Well,
I'm sure.
Dude, that
oh,
guy
God
takes a
it,
lot
Jack.
Of hits.
Missed.
Alright, don't grab my shit.
Ow. Ryan was afraid the game would be too easy now.
Well, it had been a while since we saw a zombie.
Ah! I died instantly. God
oh,
damn.
Shit. I punched him in the belly.
There.
Okay.
All right, we have got some work ahead of us.
Good lord.
I think they're taking down the wood. No. We don't have a door
I'm
anymore.
Punching this woman
stones.
In the face.
Where are you, Ray?
I accidentally clicked spawn near my bedroll. So I spawned outside.
You're outside?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
This is not my stuff. This is somebody else's backpack over here if they want it.
That's Ray's backpack, I think.
Where's my backpack?
Well, then. What the fuck is that? It's like a super bug.
Did anybody take my backpack?
There's a backpack over here on top
what
of
the
a
hell?
Torch.
Yeah, there's a floating backpack.
Oh, is that you? Might be me.
Oh, who put a bloody piece of rock in the window?
I did. I had to shore up the wall somehow.
It's true.
All right,
so let's work on defenses today.
All right, it's daytime. Should we go scavenging, maybe? Like, look around, see if we can find anything cool?
Yeah, Jack, why don't you go scavenge?
All right.
I'll scavenge, because I can't get back inside the house.
Or Ray, yeah, you go scavenge. Jack, I'll work on the moat. Why don't somebody work on start working on the wooden walls.
The walls to
I
go around.
I think we've just proven that wooden wall is not worth a whole lot.
I think I'm gonna start digging the trench outside.
Yeah, I got a shovel, too.
Does the trench go...
huh?
Jeff, does the trench go around the house or around the wall?
It goes outside the wall. That's why we need to have the walls.
The wall first.
Yeah.
Okay.
We can upgrade the wood and stuff as we go to make it stronger. How do we get out of the house?
We need to make a door.
You don't.
Building.
Oh.
I'm gonna go ahead and start recording.
Good start.
I will sink
again.
All right. I'm
gonna
clear out a bunch of trees.
1, 2, 3
Oh, I should do that too.
Seriously?
Jesus Christ.
1, 2, 3
All right. Well.
Well, we're idiots.
I think what happened was is that because mine had been recording all night, I stopped my recording.
Oops. Oh, drank it. That was a mistake.
Yeah, I guess it's should just do wood.
This
man, I
here.
Suck.
Pickaxe in your brain.
So what's the best way to chop down a tree? Just using that little stone axe thing?
Pretty much, yeah. That zombie had motor oil on him. He had places
How
to be.
I make a
Sorry about that recording thing, Caden.
Me too, Caden.
All right, well, that was a...
hell of a night.
Yeah? All right, so let's see. Who has not died?
I died.
Could someone lob me a stick? Has anyone got a stick?
No. I got wood.
I got some here in the house. I'm trying to cook bottled water.
Yeah, I'm in the house. I'm right next to you, Ryan.
How do you... I'm trying to boil the water. It's not working.
Yeah, you put the murky water in and then just hit cook.
Yeah, it's not working.
You gotta have sticks or something for fuel.
Yeah, he's got fuel. It should work. It's just slow.
I'm hitting cook. It's... Okay, yeah, you're right. It's just really slow.
Yeah. Can I have a stick?
Can I look away and it'll continue?
Yeah.
Okay.
Something sounds very angry nearby.
As we can, we'll try to replace these wooden walls with concrete.
Right. There we go. Stick.
Thanks.
I have
How
an axe.
How much wood do I have? How do you make,
Yeah, how do you make fences?
Sounds like there's an awful lot of zombies still here.
Fat dude outside the house.
Oh, yeah?
I'll hit him.
Wood.
Thumbhead.
Cabin. What is it? Cabin wood that we want to make or whatever?
Log cabin wood.
That's just a log on top of a log.
Makes the wall.
It's right, not got him.
Like that?
In the center.
Aw.
Got to be in the center?
One's in the center and one's right above center.
Gavin, do you have anything good?
He had 28 bullets.
Nice.
It's not bad.
All right. Where should I start dropping wood? I'm dropping in the chest next to
I'm gonna build the edges of the walls.
Yeah.
So you can see and then you guys just fill in.
I'm gonna mine the wood. Are we doing it with wood blocks? The log blocks?
I think the log cabin wood, right?
Yeah. I think it's
okay.
A
zombie
well.
Just crawled its way into the house.
How?
Broke through the window.
Oh.
Alright.
You probably shouldn't have windows.
Come here, Gimp.
What we should have is just a watchtower on the roof.
Got him.
That's possible, too. We could do that.
Smith mold? Man, that buzzing sound.
Oh, what the Oh, what?
Really annoying.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, that's a super bug I was talking about.
Oh, you found it. Kill it.
All right, come here, super bug. I'm going to hit you with a barbed club. Whack.
What's going on here, Jeff?
Oh, I put a piece of wood in the wrong place.
Okay.
I hit it. Come here. Come here,
All
you
right,
son
so
of a
here's
bitch.
One. And then from here, we'll go...
I'm on a deer hunt.
Hey, you killed it.
I killed it. It's a hornet. I got 2 jars of honey.
Hey.
Nice. That doesn't spoil. I hate you.
Bird's nest. Oh, I got 19 feathers from a bird's nest. We can make some arrows.
Crossbows.
Oh,
I think
yeah.
everybody should make a crossbow.
How do you make a crossbow, Ryan?
It's, Why are you even asking? It's a recipe. Just
oh,
click
yeah, it's
on
a
it.
Lot of sticks.
Wait, so
know,
Jeff, we're not
to have a conversation, Ryan.
We're not actually fine. Making a fence. Like, is there not a fence thing?
Oh, there's fence, but it's not as strong as just making wood. And then eventually we're going to replace this with concrete.
Okay.
Dear Lord, that's a huge horn.
So it's just too high for now, Jeff?
It can be as high as you want. I was just... That's just what I made it.
Should we level that hill over there?
Trying to decide if it should be on the inside of the hill, or... I guess this will work for now.
Tools and traps. I don't see crossbow.
Pine
it's under weapons.
There it is.
Crafting.
I need a weapon.
I need a weapon.
I need a weapon.
Ammo and weapons.
Wake me when you need me.
Missed.
Crossbow.
No, come back, dear. I'm sorry. He just ran into our house. We have an elk in the house.
Ryan, what is it with you and animals going to your house?
I don't know.
I can see it in the window bouncing around.
Every
fucking game, Ryan.
It just died. No, it didn't. There it goes. Nope, still alive. There it goes.
I whacked it through the window.
I don't know what happened.
All right, I got all these gubs.
Cool.
I'm making a crossbow. How do you get sticks again? Is it the grass?
Yeah.
Oh, I shot the grass.
Thank God. It was coming right for us.
Alright. How do I make bolts?
Yeah, this is gonna work great.
Alright, trying to figure out the water situation here.
And rocks.
Okay.
Okay. So I need clay.
Crossbow.
Can you retrieve the bolts after you shoot them?
Oh,
from the crossbow?
No, I don't believe so.
That's bullshit.
Anybody have an empty jar?
No.
I do, actually.
Yeah, let me see an empty jar.
Oh, is the house open so I can get my backpack?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Is your backpack in here?
Yeah, it's been there a long time.
Here you go, Muldoon.
What do you think about this, Gavin? Where are you, Jeff? I'm around the back of the house.
Thank you. Need more clay. Does anybody have
any
more
clay?
Oh,
yeah, I love it. That's great.
All right.
So I'll keep building the wood blocks this way.
Okay.
I'm going to keep clearing out shit in the middle.
Yep, this is mine.
Where do my logs go? Here we go.
Okay. There's like 90-something logs inside the house.
Yeah, we got a bunch of trees.
All right, I'm making 28 wood log cabin wood.
Nice.
This is going well. Apart from a little hiccup last night, this is it's going swimmingly.
I don't know why those folks in that show, the one with the zombies,
Walking Dead.
Yeah, they're always having so much trouble.
Yeah, I don't get it.
Granted, they don't respawn.
Could be an issue.
Yeah, they play on hardcore mode.
So that'd be a lesson to you. If you're going to survive, make sure you have a respawn.
Oh, Jeff, you've...
I drank it.
This doesn't match the line, but... All right.
It's not like Minecraft. I can't... We're just going to have to do our best.
Right. I have a whole bunch of bottled murky water. Like 12.
Oh, sweet. Go throw it in the fireplace.
Dude, boil it. Boil that. You can give it to me and I'll do it.
All right. I'm going to go into town.
Iron
glass.
Wall. That's cool.
Actually, I'm just going to go to this
Ryan,
house.
Ryan, you lied. There's no wood in here.
There's a shitload of wood in there. What are you talking about?
Where?
Well, I can't look because you're looking.
Oh, wait. No, you're right. There's loads.
Hell, there's a tree growing out of our living room. Shh.
I don't know where that came from. I can build shingles. Wood pillar points? Wood fence posts.
We're gonna need a ton of sticks, too.
Wooden fence. There we go.
Does the fence do anything, though?
I don't know.
Let me read about it.
So far, nothing has really stopped the zombies for more than a second or two.
I'm making one wood fence, see what it looks like.
By the way, you can just turn wood into sticks, like planks.
It's easy to destroy and doesn't offer protection from zombies.
Perfect.
What's exactly the point of it then? Want. Why does that even exist?
Why does a jukebox exist in a
building?
Minecraft.
Ah, shit.
What?
We
got some company.
I got company in my hole. can I get some help?
Yeah, what do you need?
People to come and kill these zombies?
All on the way.
I need to make some weapons.
Oh, Lord!
Oh, shit!
Oh, God!
Okay.
That
would be a horde.
That's
what's
a
going
horde.
On? Oh,
that's oh. Thought you meant the mining hole.
Where are you guys at?
Guys, this is awful.
Oh, my God. All right. Let's just work on them.
We may have to abandon this hole.
Oh, my God! I got out.
Don't let him get in the... in the house, because that'd be really fun.
Hey, get outside the fence. Get outside the fence.
Maybe we can kite him away.
Ow. Now. Oh, I died.
Oh. Do they have to reload? That's silly.
Yeah, everyone keep your backs facing the same direction.
Gavin, what happened?
What do you mean, what happened?
You're dead.
I know.
Why?
Thumbhead.
Time to shiv.
Take your doorknobs.
Shiv.
That's tough.
He's got shivved.
All right. Pickaxe.
Ah!
All right.
I died.
Somebody just bonked me in the back of my head. Thank you.
This sucks.
Is there a plane going down?
Is there a, something in the air?
Oh, yeah.
Ryan.
There are there are airdrops. Do you see the plane?
Yeah.
Where's Keep an eye on it. We got to find the airdrop.
Oh, I see it.
It went that way. It's over the hill.
All right, I think we're good. Let's start searching.
Oh, it's dropping right now.
I see it.
Slowly.
All right, I'm going to make a run for
what
the supplies.
What the fuck happened?
Oh, Jack.
What happened to me?
I just turned around and saw you die. What happened?
I don't know. Is there a check for a zombie on the ground? I just died. That was weird.
Did you starve?
Be sure to take all the stuff off the zombies, too.
I don't think so.
When you loot their corpse, they disappear.
I think falls pretty slow.
All right, yeah, I'm gonna get it.
All right. Right behind you.
Okay. I'm out of go.
Yep, as am I. Oh, wait, no, I got some left.
Just a sip of water. All right. And off we go.
You guys going to get the stuff?
Yeah. Man, it's way out there.
It looks like it's close.
Well, I guess Gavin and I are...
It's a false sense of hope.
I'll stay here and work on this.
I can't place
wood. Oh, I am so excited. What if there's something awesome in this?
Or it's just going to be, like, grass.
Yeah. What happened to the fence? It's not lined up.
Well, Jeff did his corners a little bit off.
Nice.
It's hard to do.
Is there another one?
Just do it.
There's another one.
Another what?
Plane.
I hear a plane.
Oh, it's right over us.
Where? Oh.
Oh, there it is. I'm gonna follow it.
No, we got it.
Yeah.
Right.
You guys
why
got
didn't
it?
See any planes
it's
yesterday.
Dropped it pretty much right on our head.
Hey, Gavin, let's fix this. Now this. God damn it.
What?
All right.
Oh, there's a drop, I think.
Do you see the other one?
No, I see the first one. Well, at least I think
I can't build within some space of this.
I'm
area,
under the
I
second
think.
One. All I think right. The first one's that one over there.
Yeah, I'll let you know what's in here.
Jeff, can
supply.
You see? Jeff, look on my screen for a sec.
Okay.
All right, we got some a book. Some bullets, a shotgun, some shells,
what am I looking
and some
at?
Food.
Well, they thought we needed some reading
here.
Material while we're
yeah.
Is,
probably.
Are you next to me?
I don't know. Oh, is it? Are
I'm
you
whacking on a fence.
Well,
they didn't feel like they needed to send like an iPod or.
All right, over here. What's up?
Well, what are we doing with this? Is this like meant to be a gate,
what?
Or do you want to?
No, that's the edge.
This
oh
is
right,
the edge
I see the
yeah, I realized that I made this too too narrow. So
the other thing, it's
it.
Landing right in front. Oh,
yeah, I've been.
Oh, it's a piggy. Up.
A piggy? What? Oh, you saw a pig.
I've killed it.
All right, I got hunting rifle, some bullets, rebar frame.
Oh, did you get the stuff from the plane, guys?
Yeah.
Nice.
Cobblestone rocks and a bunch of food.
Yeah,
nice.
I got a bunch of food, too.
All right, I got some scrap brass.
I think this moat is going to turn out to be very important.
Oh. Yeah, I agree.
I'm going to start making my way back.
All right.
Actually, there's a house here.
Barbed. Yeah,
it's cool that you can place on blocks that don't exist. Like you can place up and diagonal.
Hold on, I'm out of crossbow bolts. I'm gonna refurb.
All right.
I need to make some tools. Don't forget, you can crouch to kind of sneak.
We're gonna need iron again at some point for more tools. This shovel's not gonna last all day.
I've got.
I think it takes 4 to make a shovel.
22 iron fragments, so we just need to smelt it.
All right. Cool.
Does one fragment turn into one bar?
I don't think it's 1-to-1, no.
Hmm.
I need a sharpened
killing zombies.
Stone.
I'm really doing it.
Yeah, if you hit them in the head, most of them will go down in 2 to 3 hits.
Usually one crossbow bolt will do it.
Fat guy is one-shotted. Alright. I think we're good.
There we go.
Jeff, I need some shovel over here.
Ooh, it's got a can of ham.
What's all up? Right.
So realistically...
Actually, I'm just going to go over the hill, never mind.
What's your go-to place in the event of an apocalypse?
Upstairs.
Upstairs.
So this is...
We're in a building with no stairs.
We have stairs, don't we?
Yeah.
Need more reeds. In this building? No, we don't.
Our house has an upstairs.
Okay.
What are
you saying
right
now, the apocalypse happens.
Oh.
Oh, this building.
I just kill myself.
Yeah, do myself in immediately.
You killed yourself.
I'm gonna throw Gavin at the zombies.
Why are you saying that, Ray? You're fine.
Oof.
You want me to shoot that one in the head?
No, I got it.
Jeff, we have a complete wall.
We do?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
I mean, but everybody has, like, that place. Like, what store do you take?
A supermarket. HEB.
I'd probably go to Enchanted Rock.
Enchanted Rock? That's not a store.
Because...
They have a gift shop. Actually, I don't think they do.
Because it's kind of curved and flat on the top, but I don't think the zombies could climb up the sides.
You can see for miles,
and
too.
You could see anything coming in 360 degrees.
I mean, not necessarily a zombie apocalypse.
Guys,
apocalypse.
Horde. Oh. Horde out the back.
What's up?
All right. Horde in the back of the house.
Horde?
Yes. Hey, look over here.
Oh! Oh, God!
All right, start working on him. This
think one we should go help, Ray?
There might be... there's a lot. Save your shotgun for the big guys.
Whoops. All right. Out of shotgun.
They're taken care of. Ooh, they're upstairs. What's up here? Probably my impending doom.
Form an orderly line.
Collecting glass you can, Ray.
Ooh, a purse. What's up?
Ow! Glass. You need glass.
Yeah.
God, if a horde actually somehow managed to get us at night, we'd be so dead.
God damn it, there's a guy on the ground.
Bonk.
Zombies don't have anything. Oh, what's in the fridge? Nothing.
I've already raided the fridge.
Take.
Crawlers are bastards. That was a breeze. Oh, wait, there's another one coming.
Take.
Another horde?
No, another ground guy.
I'm gonna try going
upstairs
again.
Had a book.
Fighting stereotypes.
Ooh, searching an AC. What could possibly be in here?
Oh!
Gavin.
Oh, some stuff, actually.
What happened?
That.
Did you die?
Yeah.
What happened? That happened to me last time, too.
I don't really know what happened there.
Almost. Bill. What's in here? Nothing.
Alright, nobody touched my backpack.
Nest.
It's all you.
Don't have space for an egg.
For an egg?
Yeah. It's just picking up everything at this point.
Yeah.
Okay.
Shit, I'm full too.
Okay.
That's a decent trench, Jeff.
Doesn't seem like you can collect glass that way. I wonder how you get it.
Yeah, I'm gonna make it deeper. I just wanna get...
I'm gonna start scrapping up some of my scrap. And making another shovel.
Okay, cool. Yeah, I want to make it deeper, but I just want to get...
I'm gonna put,
get it...
Oh, shit.
...in existence.
Oh, shit. We need more
eventually
iron.
Expand it.
Switch. Should we start making our way back, Ryan?
Yeah. My inventory's full anyway. I'm trying to get the zombie, but it's bouncing on the fridge. like the most disgusting fridge magnet ever.
There's zombies, like, right next to us trying to get in.
Sorry, ma'am. Got her.
I just crafted scrap iron into iron.
Trophy.
You guys clearing houses?
Yeah. That's the time.
Just got this one. All right. I'm headed back to base.
Yep. I'm just checking everything else I may have missed, which is right now nothing.
I mean, there's another house here we didn't even go into, but...
Yeah, but we're filled. Or fulled. Oh, God. Can I touch the toilet? I cannot. That sucks that guy. He had nothing. All right. Time to go.
Can of pasta.
If we get, if we had at least one or two more people shoveling, we could get this trench done today, probably.
Yeah, I'm gonna.
My shovel's about to break, though.
Figure out how to.
Do you need iron for a shovel? Yeah.
All right.
Slowly make my way back.
Who likes peas?
What the hell was that? Hey, we should probably do something about this pole here.
What hole?
Pole.
Pole.
It looks hurt. I'm nervous that it's going to take down the second floor.
You're a great
pole.
Not sure
you can repair it.
Oh, that would be a nightmare if it all caved in on us.
Yeah,
I'm really curious to see if that would happen, though.
I'm pretty sure it would.
Based on our tests yesterday, it's very possible, yes.
Does anyone have a bunch of feathers?
I've got 19 feathers.
I've got 29.
Can I have some?
I don't know, can you?
May
it's Ray.
I?
Where are you?
Right, in the house. Right next to you.
There you go.
Should shit, it's done.
Yep.
What am I doing anything with these cooking pots?
Gardening hoe. We need a gardening hoe, right?
I have one.
Eventually.
Okay.
Why do we have?
I think the garden is gonna take a backseat to the fucking stopping the zombie horde from eating us.
Yeah.
I'm gonna start making the wall higher.
Thank you. Anybody wants to help me dig?
Is there any way we can repair wood that's already placed?
I don't know.
You do have a repair tool.
We do?
Yeah, I have one. It's a wrench.
Oh.
Where'd it go? Got it.
I just saw someone throw wood up. Are you digging still, Jeff?
I'm digging.
Did you make a new shovel?
You can turn wood planks into sticks.
Oh, you can?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
I'm making. Where'd they get that from? Right, get three for every plank. Who's ratcheting things?
I'm moving. I put out some new windows. They're a little busted.
Bolts.
Where'd you get the glass?
I don't know.
I have glass as well. I have two glass panes.
Save that. We need that to make glass jars.
Okay.
Well, I made a secure storage chest for myself.
Do we have any wood logs left?
Well, we have a lot of.
We have a lot of planks. I mean, I've got 49 planks on me right now. And I got 24 wood logs.
24 wood logs. Can I use them?
Yes.
Oh, sweet. We've got a window.
Where are you at?
I'm in the house.
All right. So how do I drop a whole stack?
Just
click,
do it like
grab
Minecraft.
Grab it and click out.
I can't click out.
Just right click out of the.
Forged iron.
What does I got that
do? You got them?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, iron fragments. I have one. Animal hide.
Metal.
Making some wood.
Man, this trench is a lot of fucking work.
Oh, you're gonna make it one deeper as well, so they can't.
I'm gonna make it three deep.
Because that way they can't trash the wood that's above their edge.
Yeah, I'm trying to get a trench built right now.
Yeah. This is top. We're gonna have such a little fortress here. I think our scariest nights are ahead of us, guys.
You mean behind us?
Yeah, behind us. Damn it!
All right, I have a bunch of scrap brass. I don't know what to do with that.
Throw it in the chest next to the forge.
You know how everything in the crafting in the inventory has a color behind it?
Yeah.
Like red is weapons and blue is food or whatever. Or green is food. What is pink?
I think it means
probably
useless.
Decor.
The piece of couch is pink.
I'm gonna guess decor.
Ryan, I got more brass to drop in there.
Okay.
Whenever you're done.
Yeah, I'm just dropping some stuff in there too.
God damn.
So when are we gonna start the elections?
I'm gonna look like Hercules by the time I'm done with this.
The elections?
Like who's gonna be mayor of this little town that we're building?
Why not Zoidberg?
It'll be a quorum.
Oh, yeah.
We'll rule by committee.
Do you think this Someone's is a deep enough trench?
Yeah, I'm just thirsty.
No, it's not.
Okay.
Not yet. I'm just trying to get the trench built. In the back, it's three deep. This was only one deep. I'm just trying to...
Are we keeping it all, like, lumpy and out of shape like this?
You mean
all right, there is 8 bottles of water in the fridge.
Nice.
That's all taken care of.
Man, this makes me still continue not to miss my job as a pool installer.
You used to install swimming pools?
I did.
You were a pool boy?
No, that's the people that clean the pools, right?
Yeah, and have
sex
with the
moms. Oh, pool boy, build my pool, please.
Yeah, no one asks the person building the pool to have sex with them. Doesn't happen.
Why would you build a pool?
Why would you build a pool?
Like, what is that? Was that your job?
That's it. Well, you think people just do it for free?
I don't know, like...
Do you just call the pool fairy and he shows up and puts a pool in?
Oh, pool fairy.
Pool boy. Did you, like, dig the hole or something?
Yeah, you dig a hole.
A big hole.
And you fill it with water and you have cocktails.
Yeah.
What do you charge, Ryan?
Oh, I don't know. I didn't get to charge directly. I was working for somebody else.
I want
so
a
you're
pool.
Saying you missed that?
I want a pool. And that and the summer I spent as lawn maintenance. Worst job.
My people.
So it seems like you don't like the outdoor work, Ryan.
I do not like being outdoors, especially in Georgia where it is ridiculously hot and humid.
Yeah. I imagine that's not fun.
What is up with the wall over here?
What do you mean?
I guess it's conforming to the land or something.
Well, it gets weird. Well, all right,
I'm gonna go ahead and start making this deep enough to be useful.
Ooh, a rock.
What's the worst job you've all had?
No comment.
Worst job?
Yeah, worst job.
Cameraman.
Only had a handful.
Formula One cameraman.
I worked at a chicken restaurant.
You worked at a fast food chicken restaurant.
Yeah.
What was your station at the fast food chicken restaurant?
Well, I started out
suicide
washing
watch.
Dishes, and then they moved me up to the front desk. To the counter, but they said I made the customers uncomfortable, so they moved me back to washing dishes.
You made the customers uncomfortable.
Yeah, I was a tad sarcastic when I was a kid.
When you were a kid?
What kind of sarcasm comes out with, do you want fries with that?
Oh, you'd be surprised.
Fries?
I got a lot of fights with customers, too.
That's impressive.
Not fist fights or anything, just like arguments.
What does the clay bowl do?
Yeah. You probably put stuff in it.
How do we transport water?
Jars.
Yeah, jars.
Jars, you can
just
drop
it. Oh, you make a bucket.
Yeah, you can
make an iron bucket.
Like,
to fill in things.
All right, Jack, can you imagine filling a boat with jars of water?
No comment? That bad.
What's up?
Sorry. What was that?
What was your worst job?
I don't know, man. I've had pretty good jobs, actually.
Yeah, I always felt pretty lucky with my jobs.
Yeah.
With the exception of the chicken restaurant.
I mean, I worked at an arcade. I worked at a radio station. I did work at a conservative radio station. It was a fun job, but man, the people there, they were nice but dumb. Well, it's like I'd work with these guys, and they'd be like, we'd have nice conversations and stuff, and then they'd get on the air and be like, homosexuality is a disease, and I just want to cure people. And it's like, what? Wait a minute, what? I'm like, all right, and
maybe it's an on-air persona.
Yeah.
So you're saying when you threw the water on the switchboard, that was more of a political statement than an accident.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Gavin, you said yours was F1?
That was in Spain. I had to film Formula One in the rain. It was miserable. I got soaked through.
Sorry for your loss.
So your worst job was the day you got wet one time?
Well, I had to also film, and the pressure was enormous, and my lens was getting wet, and my camera was getting wet.
That was worse than cleaning out the olive station?
Yeah. Huh. Cleaning out the olive station was gross, and I used to gag all the time, but it wasn't stressful.
Should I fill these blocks with, like, actual wood?
Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
I'm gonna do that.
What about the olive station would make you gag?
It was gross, and there's oil everywhere. I had to clean it and scrape out all the old goop.
Well, and my footage is going to be really exciting for people to look at.
I'm glad I went on an adventure before I decided to dig this trench with you.
It's almost 7 p.m., guys.
I think we made great progress today.
We're just making a hole in the wall. Worst job for me was GameStop.
Yeah?
Yep.
What was so bad about it?
The customers are retarded.
Ah.
What was an example?
A lot of mothers asking for, like, Gears of War 3 on the Nintendo Station Xbox, or some kind of weird combination, or why Mario isn't on Xbox, and I'll be like, it just doesn't happen.
I think it was my fault.
I'm like, yeah, sorry, dumb bitch.
I used to work for a tech support for a company that supported devices that are in gas stations.
Well, like a gas pump.
Yeah, it's the machine that runs the gas pumps.
I used to know somebody that did that.
Some of the things that you get in there are. Like, there was one time where a lady called me, and she was like, she started the conversation. This is how the call started with, I have no electricity. Which already, I mean, it's like, okay, so that's a good place to start. Maybe you should restore electricity. But she's like, I have no electricity. How do I run my cash register? okay. How do you help that person?
You hang up.
How do you explain to them that electricity is required to run anything that runs on electricity? There was another person that was like, I told them to go look at the back of their cash register, and they said, how do I get there?
That's not very smart.
First you make
told
a
them
left.
To turn around 180 degrees and just start walking. Eventually they get there.
Hey, we still need a door for this opening.
Nah, they'll never get past the moat.
So I'm playing a fun game in my house at the moment called Figure Out What the Switches Do. And there's about 8 switches in my house. I have no idea what they do.
You have one switch
what?
That turns on one tiny recessed light for no reason whatsoever.
It's true. There's one room with like probably 10 recessed lights, and one of the switches just controls one of them. And another switch controls the other 9.
Hey, sometimes you just want a little light.
That's awesome.
Sometimes you want a lot.
Dying?
I have a switch in my apartment that turns on my dishwasher. It took me like a month and a half to figure out what it
is. Yeah, I had the same deal with my house, my old house.
I don't understand why outlets have switch. Well, I guess it's convenient, so you'd have to go in the cupboard and do it. But yeah, my dishwasher is plugged in under the sink.
I thought in the UK that was more common.
What?
The switch controlling an outlet. Should not?
Yeah, but usually it's on the outlet, so you know.
Do we have any more ingots? My shovel broke.
I don't think we do. I think that's the one thing we're lacking on right now is iron.
Yeah, we need iron. We need dig.
We should all mine in the night.
All that mining I did last night, I didn't get any iron at all.
Oh, really? Where did we get iron the first time?
You can get it really easy from all the above ground rocks that are just kind of around.
Scrap iron.
Does anyone have wood? Can we fix these stairs?
I have had wood.
I have wood.
I have wood, yeah.
What have I got planks?
What's the recipe for stairs, Jack?
I don't know. Jeff made the stairs initially.
I don't remember.
It's in the recipe. You don't need to remember. You just need to find it on the list.
That's true. Right. We got a lot of chairs.
Click the button.
It's 4 planks.
4 planks.
I got plenty of planks.
All right, Jack, you work on the stair. You're the stair guy anyway.
Sure. Stick.
What? So, I hope it doesn't turn out that zombies can just hop right over this.
So mowing the lawn, Ryan, that's worse than building pools.
Yeah, I'm going to say so. Because it was above ground pool, so we really just had to dig a fairly shallow trench.
Oh.
They're definitely going to be able to get over.
Isn't above ground pool cheaper?
There we go.
It is cheaper, yeah. Almost died because of a above ground pool once. Working for the same company at one point, we would occasionally go out and put on displays at, say, parking lots. In this case, it was a Walmart.
Well, see, like,
I almost died
pool.
At a Walmart in rural Alabama. That's how bad my life had got at one point. sorry, Jeff.
No, that's no problem. I almost died at a few Walmarts in rural Alabama myself.
We're out there putting on the display, and all of a sudden, out of nowhere, this fucking tornado comes whipping up.
Good lord.
As we're assembling a tent. So, it hits so fast, it was like, oh, it's starting to rain. Oh, the wind's really strong. Maybe we should tie down the tent. I grabbed the tent. Tent goes about 10 feet up in the air.
Holy
with me on it. We come down on a car.
Oh my god.
I'm standing next to one leg of the tent holding onto it. It goes way up. We come down, and the leg of the tent goes right through the windshield of a car.
Oh.
So I land on top of the car next to this leg of the tent as it punctures glass. Then we decided, fuck the tent, fuck the
fuck the king.
The pools. Let's just go inside.
Good call.
Went to the bedding section. Seemed like a good place to end it all.
So where are you going to go in a tornado if you don't have a bunker? You going to go under the stairs or something?
Apparently a Walmart.
You can get anything at Walmart, even tornadoes.
You can.
All right. So
when we left, that tornado was actually so strong, it actually pulled back the roof of the Walmart.
Jesus. Wow.
This is, I don't know if we have more wood to build the walls higher, but we're going to need it.
Yeah, I'm building that now.
Yeah, I have 16 log cabin wood.
We got a fair trench around this thing.
Yeah, the back is great. The back is 3 deep most of the way around. It's the rest of it that's not totally
this part
finished.
With the wall is a little troubling.
We'll have to work on that. And then at some point we'll need to build some sort of a door so we can get through.
I'm a little worried because I can just hop right over this, and if the zombies have any hop ability left in them, we're in trouble.
Where can you hop right over? I've got some...
They're going to be able to hop for them, and they're going to be able to climb, but if they get deep enough in the trench, hopefully they'll be stuck.
We're also assuming that they're actually coming.
Well, they came last night.
Oh, they will show up.
They did. The first night, though, they didn't.
So if we make it to day 8, do we win? That's a serious question.
That's funny.
Just like, game's over.
So yeah, if we shore this up, I think we're...
I think I've just made a mistake.
What? Why?
Well, I went to mine more wood, and I jumped over the fence in the moat. And, how do I get back?
Just jump.
Up. Found the moat.
Actually, if you come down to this end of the moat, you can still just hop right out.
There's a lot of dirt here.
Yeah. Like right here, you can hop out. Oh. Did I just hear a zombie?
Hope not. As dark as dicks.
Pretty damn dark.
I'm gonna make a campfire.
We should put torches up around this thing.
Yeah.
Torches don't stop the zombies though, right?
How do you make torches?
Let's help us see.
Torches are... where would a torch be? Tools? I can never remember where...
Oh, I hear zombies.
Yeah. So can you mine with a pickaxe? Or not a pickaxe,
Oh, okay, they're there. A zombies over there.
Axe thing.
Whereabouts?
All right, everybody inside the fence.
All right.
Everybody on our side?
Well, I mean, everybody get inside the fence.
Right.
I'm ready to shiv.
Oh, the moon's lovely.
It is nice. I saw it moving across the sky very gently.
How do I get in this house? There it is.
I have no ammo. I do have some crossbow, though.
I'm going to put up some torches outside.
Oh, thanks, Jack. I was very slowly working my way towards that. Oh, we should start making pipe bombs, too.
Pipe bombs?
Yeah.
And then we can make cement, too, pretty soon.
I'm going to cut a hole in the roof.
Yeah, I'm going to try that.
Why?
So we can get out on the roof. Man, it takes a long time to get through a house with a fire axe.
Why are we busting the house?
So we have, we need a little widow's watch.
Ah.
Or a sniper outpost, or whatever you want to call it. Or a place to hide from the zombies,
because
I hope they don't get on roofs.
If you leave coal in the thing, it'll just keep burning, right?
Yeah, don't leave coal in there.
Actually, I need to cook some stuff anyway.
I have some more cooking pots, too, if anybody needs.
Something sounds angry outside, guys.
It's a good test. We'll see if they get through the moat.
Cooking some venison. Nah.
All right, I'm walking Rizel. The wall.
Working away at the house.
Oh, there's a naked zombie.
Inside.
I can't
naked
hit him.
Zombie.
He appears to be... Is he trying to hit you or is he hitting the wall?
I don't know. I just killed him, though.
All right, oh yeah, so he's in the wall.
Building.
There's a dog outside. Right now. Oh no, that's a creepy zombie. It's a good looking moat.
All right, now we can get on the roof. I don't know how we haven't suffocated. Apparently, there's no hole in the chimney at the top. Of course, I guess we also built a forge in there, so. All right, so Spider Zombie is running around the house.
Around the house?
Yeah.
Well, he's outside like the inside.
Boat. Does not appear to be able to get in.
So are we planning? Oh, we do have a hole in the roof. Sweet.
Yeah, you can come planning? Out on the roof.
Yeah,
oh, do we have any gravel?
It.
Oh, this is top.
What's that, Jeff?
So do we have any gravel?
Gravel. I think there's dirt.
Got
a lot of dirt.
Dirt. I don't have any gravel.
I hear a lot of angry stuff. dirt. I got cornmeal.
No gravel, though, huh?
We need to somehow get more glass jars.
I've got 10.
I got one.
What do we need glass jars for?
To get more water. Have a little water farm.
I could make concrete if I had gravel.
I have 10 metal strips.
Maybe I can make gravel.
Man, I hear so much.
I think
one
of them got in.
Yeah?
Yeah, there's one inside our fortifications.
Where?
He's under the house.
Oh, yeah, there he is. Little crawler dude.
I'd love to shoot him, but he's bouncing like a crazy person.
Okay. Cinder blocks.
I'm stabbing him with my shiv.
Oh, there's a crawler. It's like, oh my god.
He's dead.
Oh, whoa, what happened to him?
He stretched.
It's like a spider, dude.
It's like a dead
around.
Yogi.
Look at
you think
guy.
He got in through here? This little hole?
Anybody have any destroyed stone?
Yeah, maybe he snuck through there.
Really want to see this moat
in action.
Oh, there's like
a bigger gap right here.
I know we gotta fix this.
Hey, I think we got one stuck in the moat.
Yay!
That was how that went.
So every morning we're gonna have to go clear them out of there, right?
Yeah, but they'll bring us goodies like doorknobs and books.
Stuff we really need.
Thinking man zombie. Hmm. brains. Uh-oh. I made a mistake. I fell off the wall. I'm on the outside.
Ryan, why?
Oh, no, I fell back in the hole. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Ryan. You're a lunatic.
Okay. I'm good.
Oh, I picked up something new. What is this that I picked up? Lead ore.
Oh, you found some lead.
Yeah, we got lead under our house.
Nice. I
haven't seen lead yet.
Ooh, like, maybe. In the hole in the house?
Yeah.
Huh. Well, I got 2 blocks of concrete.
I wonder if we can make lead pipes in a
How do I
lead
make reinforced concrete?
Need to eat.
Mining under the house. I could play this game for hours, I think.
That's a fun game.
Actually, you have.
Thanks, Ryan.
We're at an hour 5 minutes, I was wondering.
Reinforced concrete. All it needs is...
That's right, I got a bunch of rebar. Do you need that for something? Man.
Reinforced concrete, it's...
The way the ground is blended is so good. Like the way the lead is mixed into...
Oh, God, zombie!
Oh, what the hell?
Zombie
oh,
in
shit,
the house.
There's a lot of them outside, guys.
How do you get in?
Oh, there's a lot coming in.
To the roof!
They're running.
To the roof! Get to the roof!
Oh, no.
All right, well, I'm dead. How'd they get in?
Get on the wall if you can.
Guys, I'm underground.
I told you, get on the roof.
Get on the wall.
Shiv.
Guys.
Shiv.
Oh, no!
Send help. Stop.
Oh, no! Oh.
I'm dead.
To the roof!
That sucked.
You're safe on the roof. Get to the roof.
How did they get in? Who wasn't looking? Oh, the wall's down.
The wall's down?
They broke
where?
The wall.
Yeah, the wall.
Yeah, the wall
it is. Not lost. There's no trench on that side.
Oh.
I guess that trench is very, very important.
All right, I'm on the roof.
Oh, God. What just happened?
Oh,
oh they get on the roof.
Roof.
Oh, shit.
We're not safe on the roof.
Oh, that was the first time I died.
We're not safe anywhere.
The roof is a lie.
Guys.
Oh, there's so many on the roof.
I can't see anything.
Protect me, whoever has that sledgehammer.
Oh, there's another one coming. Another one coming. Take oh, there's a fat coming.
That's where I got him. I'm blocking him at the door. He can't get in.
Hang on. Ah!
Oh, you helped him get out.
Sorry.
We need a campfire on the roof.
Die, you fat bitch!
That's cool.
Oh!
Oh, okay.
Oh, God, I just watched him beat you to death on the roof.
How can they get on the roof?
I ran away. I'm running away.
Shh.
Maybe are you guys back on the roof?
Oh, God, good.
I'm still on the roof.
It's gone so bad.
It's not my backpack.
How did it go
I died
so
again.
Bad?
I died again!
I'm telling you, we need a bigger trench.
We really do. I lost all of my things.
They've destroyed the walls. The sun's coming up.
Where's
is it
my
really?
Bag? Where's the wall they destroyed?
It's on the,
It's on the hillside.
It's in several places.
Oh, God, yeah. Alright, well, we better get to shoveling first thing in the morning.
Good God.
Oh, I don't have a shovel.
It's all just gone wrong.
We're gonna need iron badly.
It's the one thing we don't have.
Can someone take care of this effing guy.
Where is he?
Where's he at?
He's running around on the roof.
Alright, I'm heading to the roof.
We got zombie roofs. Whoa,
oh,
whoa,
oh, it's raining blood inside.
Ah, blood came through the roof.
Alright, did everybody retrieve their stuff?
I did. Oh, Ray!
Oh my God, what's
Ray, what happened?
I searched the guy and I died.
I think
look out. I think there's still one, like, in the roof.
I hate this game.
God.
People have gubs on the roof.
Oh, shit.
There's 2 backpacks.
Yeah.
Alright.
My backpack has a pistol and ammo on it.
3 of them.
Whoop. Shit. Whoop, I'm dead.
You dead again?
I'm about to die. I fell in the trench.
Are
this
there
trench
zombies
is
in
doing
the trench?
More damage to
oh,
us than them.
Oh my God, they're digging through the ground under the trench.
Oh what? My God, the zombies can dig!
Where do you see that?
They're coming under the wall.
Our entire defensive plan is ruined.
Well, it's not, but, well, yeah, it is. Yeah,
it's
you're right.
Absolutely.
What do we do about
that? Where do you see this?
Where are they digging
under the wall?
The front door. Oh, God.
Where?
Oh.
Where?
Stop saying where.
I don't see it. Where are you talking about?
At the front door. Right there, they're being shot at.
All right, I shot him.
I'm standing in front of the front door. There's no zombies coming under a wall.
Look, look.
Gavin just killed it.
I killed it, look.
Where?
Well, outside.
Ray, if you were to say that they're in front of the
front
door.
Oh, you're on the wrong side.
Or what was the front door? Or our old front door?
We only have one door.
Towards the lake.
The actual front door of the thing.
Towards the lake.
Oh, that was not good.
Oh.
Well.
Well.
Hang on. I'll fix this. That is a quandary.
We're going to have to make it out of concrete or something.
I know.
So we're going to have.
Dirt.
So we're going to have to put some. That's an issue.
Some more thought into this is what we're going to have to put.
Yeah, I guess, how do
the
we do it if they can
How are you supposed to stop them?
I think,
do we need lead walls or something?
I think what we're going to need to do is build a build stone around the walls.
Pretty sure OSHA won't allow us to put lead walls in.
How much stone do we have?
I struck iron, guys.
Oh, there's zombies over here, like in the back.
Oh, I found coal and iron and lead.
Oh, no wonder they're chasing me.
Oh, she's
on
digging
me.
A hole in the moat.
I think the trench needs to be even deeper.
I think you're right.
But it'll just tunnel up to us.
Well,
we
need to make it so that it's so deep that they have to tunnel underground completely and not just under the wall.
Yeah.
Know what I mean?
Yeah. All right, do we have a... God damn it. Do we have any iron? Do we have iron to make more shovels?
I'll go get some more iron.
There's iron, under the house. I'm mining it now.
Oh, cool.
Oh, my God. They're digging a trench under the house.
What?
Are they?
Are they just going to bust up through the floor?
Where are you, Jack?
I'm behind the house.
Is this the first time that zombies have ever been outed as miners?
They're better miners than we are.
Where are you outside of the fence?
No, I'm in the moat. Like, I'm below the fence, actually. Come here. Check this out.
I don't know where you are.
Go around the back moat and look for a hole. Look, I'm outside. I'm in the moat right now.
So we need to make some sort of structure that sits on the top of the house that they
can't
climb.
Come down. Look
maybe
at
they
this.
Can't dig
look
through
what
stone.
They did. Look at this.
Oh my God, Jack.
Did
they are
mine
angry.
For us?
We need to replace all this with stone.
Can they break stone?
Well, I bet they
can.
Is
someone whacking on something? I hear.
Yeah,
I hear.
I'm mining lead.
I bet it'll take them a hell of a lot longer to break stone than anything else. Holy shit, Jack.
Yeah, dude. It's a fucking corridor they made.
That's how it goes with zombies. Every day's a lesson, you know?
It's a lesson, all right.
They kind of tore down some of the walls of the house. That's not cool. But.
So we need to start working on our metal game.
Yeah.
Or our stone game, or better than wood, anyway. So yesterday's work was just all a waste.
No. It
well,
wasn't
it definitely
a waste.
Slowed them. I mean,
yeah, it's
we
true.
Definitely wasn't a waste. It's a learning process.
It's true. I mean,
we should at least repair the holes.
We need to find a better roof solution, I think.
Wait, running solution? To the roof didn't work.
Like a way for us to get on the roof without them being able to. Like, can they climb a ladder?
Yeah, they can climb ladders.
Hmm. Indeed.
What can I do with small stone?
You can turn it into sharpened stone and then make crossbow bolts or...
There's some backpacks up here still. There's two of them.
I really need to plug this thing. Oh my God, this is a lot scarier.
Yeah, just when you think you're kind of safe.
You're never truly safe.
Ryan, do you know what I can do with lead ore?
Nope. Well, you can turn it into lead.
Or what?
Ingots. It costs a lot of water to make boiled pork.
All right, so should we start working on our farm?
Yeah.
I think we need to work on not letting the zombie miners
work on a wall first.
Dig through us.